We have to end the simulation.
You'd be doing them more harm than good. While what they're experiencing is merely a manifestation of their minds, a narrative involving murder is still a serious matter. It points to someone inside the game being on the verge of a psychological break. Terminate the session now, and you may cement that fracture.
So what are we supposed to do?
The hardest thing of all. Trust them to resolve the issue without us.